Sophie, it's very kind of you to come as a spectator. How are you? We're going to do a card trick for a change. We're going to use two deck of cards, one for you, one for me. An envelope, nice envelope. We won't touch. You're going to take hold of this deck you're going to work with, and this one I'm almost not working, not doing anything with it. Something exceptional, you can mix the cards. That's done. You put it on the table. You cut any way you want. Have a look at the card. Jack of spades. Okay. What I didn't tell you, I had a premonition before. I put on the top one card, which is the very card. Same card. It's funny, no? Okay, take hold of the deck and mix the cards. I feel fine. Okay, you can cut. Mix, furrow, what you want. Equalize the cut. You cut any way you want it? Okay. King of diamonds. I had a premonition before I started the trick. It's funny. Second premonition. I put the same card underneath the cards. This is named a coincidence, and the deck is absolutely normal. But something exceptional. I would like you to take hold of the envelope. Take it. Open it. Inside you have a piece of cardboard. Can you read what's inside? What's written on the piece of... Whoa! You can show it. The cards will be Jack of Spades and King of Diamonds. Funny, no? Yeah. You know that... The publicity, it's not finished. Yes. We don't need this. I'm going to do it differently. I'm going to try to do it with a feeling. I would like you to cut any way you want, but on the five of diamonds. It's impossible. Cut any way you want. Five of diamonds. Yeah. I like this trick. Okay. Impromptu. You know the publicity is not finished? Yes. You know it. You notice you mix the cards. You cut the deck wherever you want it. Nobody influences you. And you can do the very same trick yourself. The third one is this one. Feeling. It's impossible to do, because I told you it's not finished. You take whole of the deck and turn the first card. It's the same card. Yes. You turn the second one, third one, fourth, and all of the deck is the same. My intuition was the good one. I had the same order with my card, with your cards. That's funny. Very funny. You carry on until the end. Incredible. Not one missing. Je te laisse dans ta réflexion de cette semaine, Sophie, et puis moi je vais faire un petit jus d'orange, le temps que tu finisses de chercher.